Minister Susil Premajayanta was questioned about public sector digitalization at a media briefing in Colombo today.
One more thing is that now it's called, yes, suppose that your medical history will be added to your national identity card. So since if this identity card connected to these data pages, so those who, since we don't have data protection method for the rules, someone can sneak into that data and manipulate your blackmail.
There are experts in the country, there are university academics, the professionals, they will be summoned and discuss, and then we'll study the how countries like Estonia, the Sweden and the Germany, they have transformed this, but it took some time, not overnight. So this is only a proposal. So then, as we mentioned in our election manifesto, so one particular day we have to transform entire public service into digitalized.